I want to welcome you to this production of Christmas on the North Shore, which is a concert, but for us it's also a time of worship. We're privileged today to have Bishop Cynthia Harvey. Bishop Harvey is the bishop of the Louisiana area of the United Methodist Church. I've asked her to say a few words of grace and greeting to us, and then to open us with a word of prayer, and then I'll introduce our conductor. Daniel Lawrence Jackson, would you welcome her?
Thank you. Last night I was asleep, there came a dream so fair. I stood in Old Jerusalem beside the temple there. I heard the children singing, and ever as they sang, I thought the voice of angels speaks from heaven answering. I thought the voice of angels from heaven answering.
It's a